My name is Chiara Passa. I'm a visual artist working in media art and working in Animedia since 1997. And my artistic research analyzes differences in virtual spaces through a variety of techniques, technologies, and devices, often using and combining virtual reality and augmented reality technologies. Glad to be here at VKM to exhibit my virtual reality video installation Inside Geometry WOH from a series of more than 35 virtual reality video installations I have designed and created until now. Here there is an open cube within 11 Google Cardboard orchestrated on board to draw this open cube that was inspired me by the Italian mathematician Peano. In such a repository, WOH explores architecture as interface. Through the 11 Google Cardboard, there are several 3D animations and continuous transformation, allowing visitors to travel into moving diagrams and turning perspective and planes that overturning completely Cartesian axes. So, fragile lines from complex architectural shapes recreate the impression of being into a geometric equation. I have designed Inside Geometry WOH on a constant study of the figure, geometric and minimalist, combined with a three-dimensional vision of the virtual space. On 1999, I coined the term superplace as a reference for a wide range production of digital artworks I created until now, including live architectures and Inside Geometry WOH virtual reality series. Where the site is meant as a super place, and so it is self-performing, moving beyond its functionality in order to shake up the static concept of architecture, places, and digital environmental as well, like the internet, for example, transforming all into something alive and active, so challenging the notion of architecture itself. The Google Cardboard become hotspot into a virtual world where we are projected. And once we are in this scenario, we are also forced to confront themselves within a full digital dimension. It's about our condition that is even more diluted in between virtual and physical space. And moreover, we become blind and ultra-seeing because we are immersed in the shifts generated from the perception of a space that is meant as the pure shape of intuition.